demonstration purposes, show you how I change them out. Focus. Now I left a little bit of air in there on purpose. That's what I wanted. The entire assembly, and that's new from Bendix. Let's get a part number for that. And on the ADIP air dryer, that is how you remove the one-way check valve installation. That goes in first, spring behind it, and then the plug. Hand.